Nazir Perek Hey Mishnah Hey, fifth Mishnah, fifth chapter of Masechet Nazir. We're continuing to talk about Nazirut Beta'ut, someone who makes the case of Nazirut Beta'ut. Remember, we learned Beit Hillel says Nazir Beta'ut is not a Nazir, and Beit Shammai says Nazirut Beta'ut is Nazirut. Says the Mishnah, two guys are walking along the road, and they see a guy far away coming to meet them. So one of them says, Hareini Nazir Shezeh Ploni. I'm sure that that's, you know, NFL quarterback Tom Brady. I'm a Nazir. I take upon myself a Nazir, Nazirut. I'm so sure that that's Tom Brady. And the guy next to him said, Hareini Nazir She'ein Zeh Ploni. That's not Tom Brady. What are you, nuts? I'm a Nazir. I promise you that that's not Tom Brady, Ploni. Okay? Now, I don't know why you take on Nazirut. That seems like a very flippant way of taking on Nazirut, but whatever. Or, and then another guy says, Hareini Nazir She'ekhad Mikem Nazir. Now, this is a really interesting one. I'm going to be a Nazir that I take a bet that one of you is a Nazir. Or, She'en Echad Mikem Nazir. I'm going to take on Nazirut, okay, if one of you is not a Nazir. It's more people, okay, that are saying this. Or, She'shneichem Nazirim, that two of you are Nazirim. Or, and the next guy says, She'kulchem Nazirim, that all of you are Nazirim. So let's clarify. It turns out there's not two guys. There are six guys walking on the road. Okay? And they all see fake old Tom Brady. Maybe Tom Brady, maybe it's not. And we're going to see. We're not even going to find out if it's Tom Brady. So Amar Chaim, and one says, Hareini Nazir Shezeh Ploni. I'm a Nazir because I'm sure that's Tom Brady. And the guy says, I'm a Nazir if it's not Tom Brady. And the third guy says, okay, Hareini Nazir She'echad Mikem Nazir. I'll be a Nazir if one of you is a Nazir. By the way, which makes sense because either he is or is not Tom Brady. And another guy, the fourth guy says, I'm a Nazir if one of you is not a Nazir. And the fifth guy says, Hareini Nazir She'shneichem Nazirim. I'll be a Nazir if both of you are Nazirim. And the sixth guy says, I'll be a Nazir if all of you are Nazirim. Okay, so Beit Shammai says, Kulam Nazirim. Why? Because remember, Beit Shammai said, Nazir b'ta'ot havi Nazir. And as long as you said the words Hareini Nazir, Beit Shammai says, you mean to become a Nazir, because nobody's stupid enough to say, I want to be a Nazir just to prove a point or whatever. You mean to be saying Hareini Nazir, whether it is Tom Brady or it is not Tom Brady. So therefore, I'm a Nazir, you're a Nazir. They all said, Hareini Nazir, we're all Nazirim, Kulam Nazirim. Beit Hillel Omrim, Beit Hillel says, Eino, now we'll read the words and then we'll see what the Gemara says. Eino Nazir, Ela Mishalo Nitkaimu Devarav. He's not a Nazir except if his words were not fulfilled. Now the Gemara says, okay, Eino Nazir, let's say here, the Tosfot Yom Tov quotes, B'Gemara, okay, Am Rabbi Yehuda Ema Mi Shenitkaimu Devarav. The Gemara changes the language and says, Eino Nazir Ela Mi, and cross out this word, Eino Nazir Ela Mi Shenitkaimu Devarav, not lo. So the Gemara has to change the language in order to make sense. The Kahati brings other opinions that try to figure out what this language means. But the Beit Hillel makes sense. Beit Hillel says, whoever's words were fulfilled, that's fine. Whoever's words were not fulfilled. So let's say it comes up, and it is Tom Brady. So the first guy, right? So there was Hareini Nazir Shezeh Ploni. So the first guy, he's a Nazir. Okay, this guy is not a Nazir. He says, I'll be a Nazir if it's not Tom Brady. The next guy says, I'll be a Nazir if one of you is a Nazir. So he's a Nazir according to Beit Hillel. Beit Hillel. This guy, She'ein Echad Me'em Nazir, one of you is not. That guy's a Nazir. Shnechem Nazirim is not. Kulchem Nazirim is also not. Okay, so meaning if your words were fulfilled, then you are a Nazir. If not, you're not. Rabbi Tarfon Omer, En Echad Me'em Nazir. None of them are Nazir. Because I disagree with the Beit Shammai, Nazir Misafik. Rather, he says the following. Savar Rabbi Tarfon, En Nazirut Ela Lehafla'a. Hafla'a is a person who takes an oath. Hafla'ish ki yafli. He takes an oath. He takes a commitment. Kolom, I mean, where does he get this from? Let's look at the psukim of Nazirut by Mimbar Perek Vav. Ish Avisha ki yafli lindor neder lahafla'a. You have to look at, he will take an oath. He will lafli. What does that mean? Let's look it up for a second. When either a man or woman shall clearly utter a vow, yafli. Yafli, and it's really not a good translation. They're translating it in context. Actually, the Rambam, I looked up the word hafla'a. Chelik Mimsha Torah, there's a chelik called Sefer Hafla'a that includes Shvuot, Nedarim, Nazirut. That's Yafli. Yafli means to express in a clear manner. Kolomar, Barur, Shia Barur, V'yadu Elo Mishtat Yidoshe Nazir. If you take on Nazirut, it has to be clear you want to become a Nazir. All these guys are making jokes. If it is, if it's not, then what do we do? So Rabbi Tarfon says, when are you a Nazir? If not, forget Beit Shammai and Beit Hillel. Beit Shammai says, Misafek. No way. Okay? In the Chalmiyam, nobody's a Nazir until you explicitly say, I want to be a Nazir, and we know that without any doubt whatsoever. We'll stop here and dedicate our learning to the memory of my father, Rav Simcha ben Yitzchak Kalman. Have a good day.